think we're ready?
The audition? Nah, we're ready for Hollywood.
I'm like, oh God, oh my God. I might exaggerate, but I swear that I never lied. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for Seaside. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. I might exaggerate, but I swear that I never lied. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for Seaside. I'm like, this is what the people said they wanted from us. A brand new Dylan song, cause there's so much to discuss. Should've talked about the PG era Dylan. Yeah, I think that is where our story will begin. Started hanging with us every single weekend. So much more of Dylan than we're used to seeing. But there's just one secret that this kid was keeping. He can't hold his liquor, he's a too big queer. And oh, I think I know the reason why he doesn't show. He's down the show, I know for sure. Like, oh, get in these hoes, 15-year-olds, that's how it goes. When he's down the show, he's gotta go. This that Mexicanic. This is what the people said they wanted from the smelly moolah. From the trees. This that Mexicanic. This is what the people said they wanted from the dirty boys. From the boys. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. I might exaggerate, but I swear that I never lied. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for Seaside. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. I might exaggerate, but I swear that I never lied. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for Seaside.
That verse is pretty good, but it's got a couple flaws. Nothing worse than when he was dating that Terry Claus. I'm talking Doc and Gal. Yeah, the lanky lovers hooking up in the halls was grosser than honey mustard. Here it came, finally. They were gonna do the deed, but then Doc had to pee. It was worse than Step Back 3. They hung out every day, she never go away. But then they broke up, and Doc was free to slay. Started with the suffering up, the first of many muck. Doc never thought the police be knocking at his door. Let me tell you why, it's because of Club Catch. Dylan leads the way, and it's looking hella sketch. Everyone 15, I knew we didn't mesh. Dill still got the kill, got the feel nonetheless. It's my boy Dill Cutoff, what's gonna happen next? All you know is those big juicy guns is gonna flex.
This that Mexicanic, this is what the people said they wanted from the smelly moolah. From the trees. This that Mexicanic, this is what the people said they wanted from the dirty boys. From the boys. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. I might exaggerate, but I swear that I never lied. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for Seaside.
We all forget about the old Dylan. The one before Dill Cutoff. Such a simple kid. So nice, so kind. What happens? Well, I'll tell you what happens. It's one little word. And that word... is karma.